Anderson turned the corner, and he decelerates for the layup. Can slow motion actually decelerate even more?
I've been there. Absolutely.